Hey guys, what's up? Welcome back to another episode of Ghost Recon. Recording this right after the previous one. Fixed some of the problems. Audio should be fine now. Again, I apologize for that. But now we're going to do Rebellion Rising. I don't know if that's the same mission throughout this, or if that's like the base mission or whatever. But this is the fourth mission in this area, Itacua, for these guys right here. So we're gonna go do that right now. Start and defend the rebel radio. So let's go. It's a sick little like dune buggy or like something here. Ooh, excuse me. Let's go. Let's party. Don't be afraid to shoot anyone on the way through. This might get a little long, so I'll probably cut this out just to keep it like so I can do the most in it. Ooh, new skill point. We can walk the rest of the way, right?
Gonna hit this place hard once that transmission starts.
That's okay, we'll poop on them. I'll kill all of them. Every last one of them. Let's go, let's do it. Defending the radio.
Bolivianos. Is it too much
I think they're only gonna come from this way, maybe up here too. But
every night listening to the sound of gunfire.
I haven't had time to strategize.
Must we lie awake as well?
I think they're gonna come from
wondering
behind.
If
they're gonna come from all over the place.
Might come through their bedroom walls and take them from us.
That's okay, we'll
if
kill
we do
them.
Do not take our country back. Those bullets will find us. One way or another.
Bad. Thing is already taking damage. For a minute and 30 seconds, that's not that bad. Okay, this gun kind of sucks. It's pretty slow. Damage isn't super great, but I'll use it because I bought it, so I may as well use it, right? I think we just need to. Oh, of course, I have to reload. I think we just need to put it on fully automatic. I think that was my problem. Because I had to keep pressing the trigger. Oh, God, please. God damn it. Did I die? What if I that's stupid. So dumb. I'm not good at shooters, like at all. So you're just gonna have to bear with me because I'm just not at all good at any sort of shooter whatsoever. I might have to do this one online. Not that it's. Oh, they can revive me once per fight. That's why I died. So I just gotta figure out a way to, like, sit without getting pooped on. Cause I feel like there's no good way to chill here. I mean, I could stand right here, but they can still get me from right there. And I don't want to stand right here because they can get me from right here. So, like, this is just a lot of strategizing I have to do right now. I'm gonna not throw a grenade. I'm going to take the suppressor off because it'll damage upgrade a little bit. Let's start this. Let's pick up some ammo. No, I don't need ammo. I'm good. Let's start this. Let's start this again. I only have to survive for a minute and 30 seconds, and I failed that. How did I fail a minute and 30 seconds worth of...
I ask you, mis hermanos y hermanas, how long must we endure this? How long must we let them take our land? How long must we let them poison our children? How long must we let them destroy our country? This will go on forever.
Oh, crap. See, like, this is hard because they come at me from all angles.
No one can stand up to the cartel's incredible power.
That's what I want right here. Sniper, I beg to differ. Okay, this is a little bit better than the last one. Than the last go. So 45 seconds left. Let's do it. Come on. See if I can take them out when they're coming up. Is it them? No, it's not them. That's them. Weapons are not free, sir. Holy crap. That was close. Die, son of a bitch. Yes, son of a bitch. No, don't kill me. The rebels are gonna give Santa Blanca hell after this. Yay! Well done, compadre. Got a mortar, sick.
My speech was heard all over Bolivia. It is only a matter of time before the people rise up and join our cause. Viva la revolución!
Glad we could help. Now what have you got on your employees?
Nothing yet, amigo. Those two, they cover their tracks well. But my people are working on it. We will know something soon. In the meantime, my revolutionary brothers in Itacua stand ready to help if you need them. Just call, and they will come.
I'll keep that in mind.
Alright, well that wasn't super difficult, I guess. Can I have this?
Compadre, I may have someone who can give you information on Yuri and Polito.
I'm listening.
One of my lieutenants managed to escape from them. He fled to a village called Culta. Rather than give my man up to the cartel, the villagers hid him.
Goddamn bravery right there.
In response, Santa Blanca razed every home and executed all the villagers.
Fuck.
My lieutenant is still being kept alive. Probably so he can be killed in an even more painful way.
Understood. We're heading to Culta now.
So what do I do? Reach Culta village. Oh, it's all the way up here. Yeah, we can do that. We're only at 11 minutes. Yeah, I started exploring this place with Carson and Christina. So, this place will be, because there's a lot of people, or like a lot of, stuff to do in this game. So, like a lot of it, I'm gonna do offline, and some of it I'll do online, or off camera, sorry, and then some of it I'll do on camera. But like, I probably won't do a lot like online or off camera or on camera, so like it'll be like selective things. Can I have this car? Get out of this car. So yeah, so I'm not recording like 1,000 videos of this. I mean, I want to, because this game's awesome, but. Oh, I remember this place. Now, what am I just reaching this place? A rebel with knowledge about La Yuri and El Polito has been imprisoned by the cartel in the village of Culta. Get to Culta, rescue the prisoner, and find out what he knows. Gotcha. there was a, or this town was a. I explored this place off camera, so that, like, that's why I remember this place. Like, a lot of the exploration and finding, like, guns and, like, mods and stuff, metals, skill points, whatever. I'm gonna do offline just to free up some space and, like, make sure I'm doing actual missions for, like, recording and stuff. So yeah, just that. Okay, this might be a little bit easier. Just because of the fact that it is nighttime, I believe. It should still be nighttime for a while. But yeah, you see all that red on the map? I gotta go all the way back there. Just tagging everyone, because there is a lot of baddies here. There was a lot of bad guys here before, too, when I did this off-camera. Like, holy poop. Alright, let's take out these guys first. See if I can get my sniper out. I'll sniper out, see if I can get around here all sneaky. All sneak-like.
Looks like Kulta is still smoldering. Keep an eye out for the rebel they've got held here.
Because I am a ghost. I'm a ghost. You can't see me. When I did this before, it went pretty smoothly, so. Like, smoothly to a point. Pew. Boom, headshot. So there's one guy down. I don't think this guy will come over here or see that body. I don't think his movement pattern goes up there. It might, but that's fine if it does. I'll just kill him. I'm actually a little surprised people aren't sleeping right now. It's nighttime. Usually people are sleeping. Let's run this way. I'm gonna try to do this as sneaky as possible. There's a guy right there. I think that guy's walking that way, so I can probably snipe that guy.
Hostile down.
Down. They're gonna see you.
I am down. Oh my god, of course. Might have to go open or weapons free right here. Oh, something's going down. Police sirens outside my house. Not for me, just for other people. Like, a lot of them, so. No, you don't know where I'm here.
They're coming right at us. Any ideas, boss?
Boom, headshot. Uh-oh, this could get ugly. Uh-oh. Come on, punks. Let's go. Fight me. I dare you. Okay, it's just that one guy now.
Taking a shot.
Alright, well, this turned into a shit show real fast. No other choice but to open fire. Cause that's how it goes, you know, when you're playing a game with me. You wanna be sneaky, just kidding, or that sucks, you know, you can't because I'm not sneaky. I got like lead feet or something. Who's shooting? Where is this guy coming from? Yeah, cause I'm just not. I guess I didn't really need to be sneaky here. Because I'm just capturing some, or just saving someone. I would rather be sneaky because, you know, this game is called Ghost Recon. And I'm supposed to be like a ghost. But, you know, I always make a stupid mistake and then now I'm paying the price. I believe there's a sniper up there. That guy, I know there's probably a bunch of dudes in there. My guy's in there. Screw it, let's just go. Come on, put your head up. Fucking hell. Bleeping hell is right, sir. I just can't sneaky, you know, that's the price I have to pay when I'm playing games. I want to be sneaky, but I'm just not, so everyone else has to live with it too. Come on, poke your head up. I've tried to kill this guy so many times, this is not. Bitch. Is there one more dude in here? Where you at, bruh? Where you at, doe? Where is this guy? Let's just do this. Let's open this thing.
You okay, hermano?
What do you want from me?
Yuri and Polito, the fuckers who tortured you. We're here to make them pay for what they did. But we need to know where they took you.
We didn't travel far.
Well, shit.
It was quiet. Out in the country somewhere. There was a smell. Like old animals.
You better hurry this up, guy.
It's all right. At least now we know they're close by. Gracias.
Okay. Getting closer on these guys.
Nomad, we finally got a 20 on Yuri and Polito. The activity cross-referenced the car's GPS.
Boom.
The description you got from the prisoner. They're at a hunting lodge. Rumor has it they use that spot for their intense interrogation.
Send us the location. Take out the rest of these fools. Should just be you left.
Make sure.
Nice. There's a guy over there.
They're on alert.
There's only one guy left. Alright, we'll take this guy with a pistol. I haven't used a pistol, like, hardly at all. How can you see me? I was behind a rock. Okay. So that's done now. What else do I got left? Ooh, is this the final one, isn't it? Gain access to La Yuri and El Polito's hunting lodge. According to our intel, La Yuri and El Polito have returned to Itacua in response to the commander's message. We have a location on the hunting lodge where they're staying. Get to the lodge, locate the torturers, and kill them. So this is the last mission for this area. So that's fun. That's fun. But for right now, that's going to be it for this episode. So, thank you so much for watching. Sorry for my not stealthiness. I don't know what to tell you. But yeah, thanks for tuning in. Leave a like if you like, subscribe if you haven't. Be sure to check out my other videos. They're pretty funny, I think, because they're my videos, and I'm hilarious. So, yeah, thanks for watching, and I will see you later. Peace.